Sir, tell me something, the facilities about Inspiria.
Yeah, myself Indrajit Chatterjee, principal of this college. So we have a 1000 square feet area campus. You can find one of the finest library we have. Classrooms are nicely connected with all the latest equipment in terms of the Macs are nice. Board also, you'll be having here the incubation center. This is one of the best incubation center in the West Bengal, which we have just recently launched. You can find out, we have the other facility in terms of the gym also is there. We have four different kind of cafeteria in the whole campus. In addition to that, classrooms are well equipped with AC classrooms also available now. And there is a proper ground for the student, facility in terms of boards also available here. You can have boards, there are different kind of tracks also available here. And as far as faculty is concerned, till under the university, you will find out, we have the vast group of people has joined with us with all over India.
So we find that many of the students prefer going to big cities, whereas we find Inspiria having so much of facilities in terms of education, curricular activities, sporting facilities, many things are there. So why should students prefer to get enrolled here?
Right. So if you look on last 6 years, we have quite good number of students from not only from West Bengal also, we have quite good number from outside also, India also have joined with us. And compared to the, especially the undergraduate program, it is preferably, we have found many students after from the Bangalore, even starting from the Delhi, they are coming from the Hyderabad also, we have found they are coming back to the Siliguri. For the undergraduate program, even we have students who come back in the second year, third year also join with us. So it looks, if you look, I especially invite everybody come to the campus, visit the campus, see kind of facilities also, compare with the other universities all over the India also, and probably we'll be finding out, we'll be offering most of the facility which are available in the best colleges in India. Not only that, the degree also offered by the MACOUT, which is also part of the government of West Bengal. So in your degree, this is also especially you get another advantage. Final advantage I can tell you, we have quite good emphasis for the employability, which is our main focus. We have a separate team for the soft skill team. We have a different teams for your training team also. And we have a full setup of placement for the student. And we also offer the student here in this zone for aptitude test and other thing for your postgraduate program.
So recently CM Mamata Banerjee had launched a student credit card. So what are the things the college is providing in terms of student credit card and scholarship from the...
Right. So as far as student credit card is concerned, our college also part of the student credit card. So far, till date, around 45 students already have availed this facility. Those are applied for the program. Anybody from any program can apply. All programs are open for that. As far as scholarship is concerned, this is the first time we have been doing for the last 6 years, each year we offer scholarship, each batches also. So in this case, we normally preferably look for the numbers. Sometimes we look for the financial background also. So there are programs, I rather suggest you come to the college, visit the college, talk with the, our different faculty members also, or people also, and a student also, you talk to them and see the facilities, and after that you decide and join the program.
So what are the placement students are getting, in which field they are getting, sir?
Right. As far as placement is concerned, we are running now 12 programs. So order management will find out all the waste portals, including Grand, we have ITC, we have a student also, HAG, we have a student also. Looking into the BCA program, we find BCS, Infosys, Emphasis. Then we go back to the BBA, we will be finding out why you already taken people from here. Most of the banks taken people from here. Then if an Amazon also taking people from here. And then if you look on the mass communication, there are good channel negativity, they can find student from here, News 18 also taken student from here, G having our student also taken from here. And now if you look on the other program with the hospital management, most of the hospital in Siliguri will find out the category 1 hospital, New India will find out our student, Anandalok will find out our student, and we are expanding. Apple also in Calcutta, you find out our student. So there is a quite good number already has established, and coming years also you will be having more number to add with us.
Thank you, sir.